Well, welcome aboard for a short flight from Quintin Lodge to Lake Quill on the 1,800 feet waterfall. Make sure your harness is tight and there's nothing loose in your pockets that can fly out. Hold on tight and enjoy the flight. You like that? I'm sure Fred wouldn't mind reporting in there. So I hope you enjoyed this flight in a replica of Amy Johnson's Gipsy Moth, Jason, Golf Alpha 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 Hotel. In 1930, Amy Johnson became the first woman to fly solo from England to Australia, flying Jason, her Gipsy Moth. She left Croydon, South London, on the 5th of May of that year and landed in Darwin, Northern Territory, on the 24th of May, flying 11,000 miles. The actual aircraft, Jason, can be seen in the Science Museum in London. If anybody would like to recreate the adventure, here are some maps showing the location of Quintin Lodge, T004 and Lake Quill. The waterfall from Lake Quill forms part of the Arthur River. The waterfall is approximately 550 metres, that's 1,800 feet. Just make sure your passenger in the front seat is well strapped in. And don't forget to check your own harness as well. Have fun. Thanks very much for watching. Bye for now.